हेलो फ्रेंड्स, द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर फ्रॉम फार्मास्यूटिकल केमिस्ट्री 1, दैट इज एन ऑफिशियल कंपाउंड ऑफ आयोडीन। अगेन सेम एक्सप्लेनेशन, आयोडीन इट इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट मटेरियल रिक्वायर्ड फॉर अवर बॉडी मैकेनिज्म। आयोडीन प्लेज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल in our body mechanism. Lack of iodine or excess of iodine will create a problem with the body mechanism, and that's why iodine, which is required for our body, is nothing but a normal requirement of iodine is up to about 0.2 gram per kilogram of a body weight. Normal requirement kitni hai? 0.2 gram पर किलोग्राम ऑफ बॉडी वेट। एक लक्षात घ्या, एक किलो वजन असेल तर त्याच्या शरीरामध्ये नॉर्मली 0.2 ग्रॅम आयोडीन पाहिजे। तुमचं जेवढं वजन आहे त्याच्या कॅल्क्युलेशनमध्ये तुम्ही आयोडीन किती पाहिजे ते तुम्ही ठरवू शकतात, कारण नॉर्मल रिक्वायरमेंट इज अप टू अबाउट 0.2 ग्रॅम पर किलोग्राम, वेर ॲज अ डेली रिक्वायरमेंट म्हणजे रोजच्या रोज शरीरामध्ये आयोडीन किती तयार व्हायला पाहिजे, दॅट इज इन अ मेल डेली रिक्वायरमेंट इज अप टू अबाउट 140 मायक्रोग्रॅम पर किलोग्रॅम, वरज इन अ फीमेल इट इज नथिंग बट 100 मायक्रोग्रॅम पर किलोग्रॅम ऑफ बॉडी वेट। मेलमध्ये 140 मायक्रोग्रॅम पर किलोग्रॅम, फीमेलमध्ये 100 मायक्रोग्रॅम पर किलोग्रॅम ऑफ बॉडी वेट आयोडीन इज प्रेझेंट। अगेन द मेजर सोर्स ऑफ आयोडीन डेव्हलप इन द बॉडी इट इज युअर टेबल सॉल्ट, अँड द टेबल सॉल्ट इज नॉट अ नॉर्मल बट इट इज अ आयोडाइज्ड टेबल सॉल्ट। इफ आय से आयोडाइज्ड टेबल सॉल्ट, इट मीन्स दॅट इट कंटेनिंग आयोडीन, अँड दॅट आयोडीन विच वेन कन्झ्युम बाय टेबल सॉल्ट विल डेव्हलप अ रिक्वायर्ड or stipulated amount of iodine in the body of patient. Generally, there are two types of iodine. One, storage form iodine, and second, circulatory form. Thyronine and triiodothyronine, thyroxine or triiodothyronine are the two types of iodine, whereas this thyronine is a storage form iodine, whereas triiodothyronine is a circulatory form of iodine. This thyronine which is present, thyroxine which is present in our body, is nothing but used for development for metabolism. Metabolism activities can be developed only due to the presence of thyroxine or thyronine, which is a storage form of iodine. Generally, if there is a lack of iodine in the body of patient, if there is a less amount of iodine present in the body of patient, so-called hypothyroidism, and this hypothyroidism in a middle-aged person, that is to be characterized, that is to be symptomized by a disease so-called goiter, so-called thyrotoxicosis. Goiter or thyrotoxicosis, that is development of neck, gayajavar sujane, development of neck, enlargement of a neck, so-called goiter, so-called thyrotoxicosis. And this thyrotoxicosis or goiter develop in the body only due to hypothyroidism. Hypo means less amount of iodine present in the body. In a normal age, there is a goiter, there is a hypothyroidism. But some other time, in a small children's, if there is a lack of iodine present, if there is a less of iodine present in the body of children, that children may be suffered from a disease so-called cretinism. The disease is called cretinism. Cretinism is mentally retarded. so-called abnormal, mentally retarded child, means there is a hypothyroidism in a childhood, there is a lack of iodine in a childhood, male madhe jar iodine kami asel goiter honar, lahan baalat iodine kami asel tar cretinism honar, so-called mentally retarded person. He zala lack of iodine, he zala hypothyroidism. Some other time, if there is a hyperthyroidism, hyper manje excess, minimum level peksha, normal requirement peksha, daily requirement peksha, jar iodine chi matra shariramadhe vadat asel, shariramadhe jar jast hot asel, tar te iodine je kai vadte due to the excessive presence of iodine than that of a normal requirement, this is so-called exophthalmos. That is like under me, exophthalmos, that is my enlargement of eyeballs. Apan mhanto kai kai lokanche dole khup mote astat, dole mote hone mhanje enlargement, and if there is enlargement of eyeballs, so-called exophthalmos, and these exophthalmos develop in the body of patient only due to the presence of excessive amount of iodine uptake. म्हणजे हायपरथायरॉइडिझम असेल तर एक्झोथॅलमस, हायपोथायरॉइडिझम असेल तर मध्यमवर्गीय मिडल एज पर्सनसाठी असेल व्हायटर, लहान बाळात जर हायपोथायरॉइडिझम असेल तर असेल क्रिटिनिझम. ऑल्दो देर इज अ क्रिटिनिझम, हायपोथायरॉइडिझम, हायपरथायरॉइडिझम, बट देर इज अ ट्रीटमेंट. अँड वेन एव्हर देर इज अ हायपोथायरॉइडिझम, इन अ केस ऑफ हायपोथायरॉइडिझम you are supposed to supply iodine content from outside. And if there is a hyperthyroidism, just iodine zala, so there is a treatment so-called, treatment with the help of the drug so-called carbimazole or methimazole. These are the two drugs which are given for hyperthyroidism, and iodine uptakes are to be given artificially in hypothyroidism. That means the lack of iodine or excess of iodine will create a problem with the body mechanism, and that's why normal requirement of iodine should be maintained in our body. As per your syllabus, for iodine uptake, we are supposed to use the compound iodine, sodium iodide or potassium iodide. Iodine, sodium iodide or potassium iodide, they are to be studied in the form of their detailed monograph. And these monographs used for iodine uptake, these monograph for these drugs, they are used only for iodine uptake. When there is a hypothyroidism, definitely you are supposed to supply iodine, sodium iodide or potassium iodide along with the salt, because salt is a major source in a case of hypothyroidism. Table salt or iodized salt, it is a major source of iodine used for the development, used for the metabolism of body mechanism, used for the prevention of a disease, goiter, prevention of a disease, cretinism. That is the in-all total for official compound of iodine. Syllabus pramane tumhala teen compound, iodine, sodium iodide and potassium iodide. Next time we start with the one more chapter, official compounds of calcium, because calcium is a one more electrolyte. It is to be present definitely in the bone marrow. Hadanchi vad hona mhanje calcium chi matra jast asne, tyacha detailing, tyache variety disease, hypercalcemia, hypocalcemia, variety disease, osteoporosis, osteocalcemia, that is to be studied in a next lecture. Till then, goodbye.